Prophecy. 25 December 2018, prophet prophesied that I see a border conflict between China and India. I pray in Jesus' name, I pray. Amen.
A day after Indian government sources indicated that the detained Chinese soldiers will be released after a few days, India has handed over the soldier to the Chinese military. And the soldier, identified as Corporal Wang Yanglang, was reportedly handed over last night at the Chisholm Moldo meeting point. The PLA soldier, who had his identity card in his pocket, belongs to the Shanxizhen town of central Zhejiang province in China. The Chinese soldier had been taken into custody by Indian troops in the Demchok sector. The Indian army, in its statement, said that Long was provided medical assistance, including oxygen, food and warm clothes, as protection from the harsh climatic conditions. India and China are currently in the middle of a military standoff along the Ladakh border. The seventh round of Corps Commander talks were held on the 21st of October after the talks on both sides issued a joint statement that both sides will continue with military and diplomatic dialogue to disengage as early as possible. For more on this, we are being joined by our principal diplomatic correspondent, Sudhant Sybil. Good evening to you, Sudhant. Now, India has handed over the soldier to the Chinese military. We believe this happened last night. What is the latest that you have for us?
Well, Alison, it is a positive development. The handing over happened late last night, and after 2 days, he was returned back to China. We know that on Monday, he had crossed into Indian territory, crossed the line of actual control in eastern Ladakh. And the development comes at a time when we have seen how tensions have been rising between India and China. In fact, it has been almost months now when tensions have been high between both the countries because of the Chinese amassing troops at the line of actual control in eastern Ladakh. But it's not a first time any Chinese national has crossed the line of actual control. In fact, just a few weeks ago, Chinese nationals, in fact, three Chinese nationals had crossed the border in Sikkim and Arunachal Pradesh. Also, there was a similar development. The Indian side reacted quickly and, of course, allowed the Chinese nationals to go back. So, by and large, a positive development, a glimmer of hope that both sides can work together and converge, even though the tensions are high. In fact, both sides are now working towards the eighth round of Corps Commanders meeting, that is the military talks that is expected to happen later this week. That, of course, can help ease the tension. Already we have seen how the sixth and the seventh Corps Commanders meeting, after the political engagement by the foreign and defense ministers of both the countries, have led to joint statements that have been positive in a sense that both sides have focused on constructive talks that can perhaps lead to disengagement, something that New Delhi has been asking Beijing for many, many months now.
Sudhant, thank you very much for bringing us all the latest there.